Holy crap, more Pokemon online. This time it's a triple threat of matches against the ManaSphere. Felt like I battled quite a bit before, but we had three awesome matches last night, so here goes. Okay, leading off of the show, getting good old Samurott. Hello again, I lead off with Audrey 5, the Crab. I'm gonna energy ball him in the face, he ice beams me in the face for super effective damage. I know I can take another one, but I'm gonna pull out, send in Edwave as my special ball. Ice beams me again. And Edwavus has changed a little bit since last time. He's learned a few new tricks. He can do it. Yep, he's now can nasty plot. So he's plotting some nasty shit. Even though that's not really how it works this game, I think I'm gonna wish up next time. Yep. And am I gonna psychic or. Ow. Yep, psychic in the face and dead. The defensive Edwavus, Hypno. But I decided to put in an attacking set just because I was tired of the seismic tossing all the time. Oh crap, that is not an Electros. As you can see, psychic had no effect. Time to get out of the ready. In comes Audrey the Fifth, and he takes a Dark Pulse not very well, gets a little left on his back, and takes another one, and I flinch, and I'm like, crap, that sucks. So Audrey Fifth, get out of here. Come in Logan, my lead version, except the lead with him takes a Dark Pulse, not very well, but fakes out, and oh my god, it's a Zoroark. So, and I'm gonna U-turn. Kill him off. So then I'm gonna go out back into Audrey the Fifth. Get some leftovers, free leftovers. Now Arthur, the Escapier, gonna get off some stealth rocks, and then I'm going to not die. I think I'm gonna try and actually fight this thing, even though a Mega Mark would kill me. And now he's gonna Swords Dance. And I think with I've got Hidden Power Fire on this, so I'm gonna recover again and. Three times attack now, and Hidden Power Fire does half, and Mega Horns me and I die. Wham. Then comes my Rocky Balls, my good old Rocky Balls. Fire Punch is going to own that King Arthur bug thing. In comes Henshin the Galad. This thing's got Drain Punch, I know that. And he's going to Drain Punch, and Gravis, and he's going to resist it like boss. Edwavus is boss. I think I'm going to try and wish to get my health back here. No, I take a Fire Punch and die. So, in comes Logan, my awesome kitty here. Fakes out. And flinches, gets a speed boost, which is kind of bad. I'm just going to U-turn out. He's going for Drain Punch. I go into my Flaffy. Ooh, he's hold on a second, that's not Flaffy. He goes for a Psycho Cut. Gonna switch maybe, or? But it works, gets a Drain Punch, gets health back, so I Thunderbolt it, and it really dies. So I'm gonna bring him out, bring back in Logan. Logan's gonna die with Drain Punch, not my best work there. And in comes Digizelda, Float Soul. It's gonna Aqua Jet this thing, and it's going to explode. Bye bye, Henshin. In comes Slippy, the real Electros this time, and I'm gonna get out there. Back into Flaffy, and die to a Thunder. Ow. In comes Rocky Balls. Rocky Balls is going to go boom. And down goes the. So, one-on-one match here. Oh crap. Luigi the Frostlass versus Digizelda the Fossil. Guess who wins? Yep, Digizelda kicks ass. You darn right. So, round one goes to me. In our little best of three series here. Round two, Fuandon versus ManaSphere. Fight! Alright, lead to Shogun again, same leads as before. This time, he's gonna get an ice beam off. I'm just gonna learn my lesson and nope, I'm gonna finish all that. This time, I know I can take another ice beam, so I'm gonna stay in Stealth Rocks. I'm gonna Stealth Rocks up, and. Get out of there. In comes Edwavus to do his business, same thing as last time. Takes Ice Beam, like a boss, sets up a nasty plot, and Psycho Punch. No, I'm just gonna try and kill him outright. I should have tried. Why'd I have to try? Same thing as last time, you turn and he dies. So I'm up 6-5. I'm gonna go back into Audrey 5 for some reason. And new to this team this time is Bombus. So we bounce out in Pegroivus, but he reveals Earthquake. Physical move from the air, and here's a special ball. Told me he didn't actually have an ice ball on this thing. Get a wish off, and die? Not gonna die. So, Ambroivus could theoretically take any hit that this thing has to offer, given enough health. Except for that. Could even be the first to take that. Because it's a mixed attacking bomb spell. I'd say I've never seen it before. So I'm trying to get any way to smack the full health of Torgo here on the rocks falling on my head. So I'm back off for a sec. It's an earthquake. Hold on. Hold on. Audrey 50 itself. Audrey 50's gone. Recover this turn. Nope. Straight for getting power fire. Four times the damage. Tensions in again. Yep, Drain Punch. That was not bad on my part. Then comes Flaffy. Flaffy is going to get crippled by Drain Punch. Flaffy, get out of there. Giselle, hoping for an Aqua Jet, and it kills. So, next up is going to be Slippy, the real Slippy. And we gotta get out of there, because that teaches a largely choice bandit. So, Thunder's gonna miss, but not that it really matters. I think I'm gonna try and do that. Times like that, I wish I got a Boulder right now. Shogun's gonna take a rock blast and die, putting me up 6-4-3. I'm gonna miss a rock blast and die to sea bomb. That sucks. And it should have gone for this book. Incoming Digicel. Going for an oxygen, but it doesn't kill. And takes a sea bomb and dies. Not my best play there. Probably gonna outspend it with a waterfall. Comes Audrey 5, takes a rock slide like a boss, but it flinches. Alright. So Earthquake like a boss, doesn't flinch, goes for recover. Now I'm gonna try and get an HP fire this turn, kill that thing off. No, I'm gonna take a special defense drop. Going for recover again. Poor Bombus now is trying everything in its power to actually hurt me. Gets a crit with the seed bomb. And I'm finally gonna kill it off with the HP 5. So, where are we now? In comes Audrey. Poor Audrey bone. Get on fire. Wonders, but a Mega Bomb is going to hold me. So we're left with the Ice. So, we, 1-1. Well played, sir. Alright, now the rubber match to settle the series. Let's go. Same range as before. Audrey and Shogun. And he's gonna switch right into Ash. I'm gonna get the data number you need to set up Stealth Rocks. And I stayed in for a drain. like scissors, chicken like boss. And he's gonna take a fire punch. So he's gonna back out here. I'm gonna X scissor again, give him a choice bandit. And nearly died of Rocky Helmets. In comes Rocky Balls. Take a frustration. And Mark gets out of there. I think I'm gonna just fire punch this. Out of there, he's Jack Rufus, going for Aqua Jet. Guess he was trying to kill me a little before he exploded it. I'm not gonna explode. And Rufus is gonna take Hydro Pumps all day, get a nice one. Get a wish up. Return. Return to nothing. Your Shogun does not like you very much. And where are we sending? I should have seen that coming, but... Oh well. Out comes Heroibus, here comes Flaffy. Takes a Dark Pulse like a champ. And he's going to Thunderbolt. No, he can take another Dark Pulse first. And he's gonna flinch. Great. Taking that third Dark Pulse and... that sucks. You can tell me later, Zoroark carried the King's Rock. So, Digizel's gonna Waterfall him and just destroy him. In comes the real Slippy now. I'm not wasting no own me, but Waterfall and Thunder is going to miss. So choice being Waterfall. Next up is Snow Shovel. Yep, I was going to saw it before. And go on into Rocky Balls and take a seat on the die. That's playing world. Not sure what I meant to do there. That is how you get four or something like that. In comes Shogun. Energy Ball. Anyone? Anything that Shogun had done? Oh, yeah, there's that. And Ed Rivas gets frozen solid. He's retired here in the third round of the third match. Gets Hydro Pump. His leftovers. Still frozen. Yep, that's how that day's going. And Thunder Hydro Pump. Still frozen. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Gets a wish up. You know what that means. Here comes. There's the protect. So Ed Rufus is back in the game. You know Chitauri's zombies can keep that guy down. So. And Hydro Pump's gonna miss. At this point, Earth and Spiders are openly rooting for me. Theoretically, Hailstall him out of this moment. He can't do a significant amount of damage to me unless he gets a crit. That's why I nasty plotted, take an Aqua Jet. Not very well, actually, I need to kill him off with Psychic. And now I'm going to try and get a Wish up, but I don't think it's going to work. And Snow Shovel in the hail. Check, see what's going to happen. Psychic almost kills, but I'm gonna take Earthquake and not die, but I'm gonna die to him. So down goes Earthquake, so we're still tied here. Out comes Odds of 5. I'm gonna take a Shadow Ball like a champ, and Hidden Power Fire. Okay. Alright, next up. 2-1. Out comes Henshin. Last Pokemon. Outspeed me. So, Henshin's gonna make it through all Digizel. Choice being all the fall max speed. So, Digizel actually won this game for me. Thank you, sir. In a good series of games, Sukuna.